Good evening, everybody. How are you? Thank you for coming and joining us this evening. Really appreciate it. We have a great show for you. I'm going over my spiel, and it has my heart. Brent has my heart. It was the first show that I got to memorize, and I just absolutely adore it. I always said I was going to do the show when I retire, so I'm done. Just kidding. Got me for another 24 years. I appreciate you guys again for coming. Thank you for being here, and sit back, relax. I got some friends in the house. Hi guys, I love you. Got a lot of alumni in the house too, so thank you for your continued support. I know you just couldn't leave me. But thanks again, and please enjoy Pinkerton High School North's production of Rent.
Mark and my roommate, Roger. We lived in an industrial loft on the corner of 11th Street and Avenue B. It's the top floor of what was once a music publishing factory. Old rock and roll posters hang on the walls. They have Roger's pictures advertising gigs at CBGB's and the Pyramid Club. We have an illegal wood-burning stove. Its exhaust pipe crawls up to a skylight. All of our electrical appliances are plugged into one thick extension cord, which snakes its way out a window. Outside, a small tent city has sprung up in the lot next door to our building. Inside, it's freezing because we have no heat. Smile! December 24th, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. From here on in, I shoot without a script. See if anything comes of it. First shot, Roger. Tuning the Fender guitar, he hasn't played in a year.
This old tune.
So we hear. He's just coming back. From half a year of withdrawal.
You talking to me?
Not at all. Are you ready? Hold that focus steady. Tell the folks at home what you're doing, Roger.
Alright, one drink.
The phone rings. We scream, zoom in on the answering machine. Speak.
Performing tonight. 2 days ago, I was bombed.
Last month I was dumped.
She's in love.
Well, no. Joanne.
Your heart, it reaches way down. Like sunset, one song from another.
don't you forget.
You gotta lie.
I know you, you're shivering.
Nothing makes her dull my heat. And I'm just a little weak on my feet. Would you light my candle? What are you staring at?
Nothing. Your hair in the moonlight. You look familiar. Can you make it?
Just 17 months today. At least the room stops spinning.
Oh, hi at the 7 months. waiting for you, don't you know?
Well, it's nice, nice. Come to my cafe at Orange Show.
Go flow.
Gentlemen, our benefactor on this Christmas Eve, whose charity is only matched by talent, I believe. A member of the Alphabet City Avant-Garde, Angel Dumont, she's a...
Today for you, tomorrow for me.
And you should hear her feet.
You earned it on the street.
It was a lucky day today on Avenue A when a lady in a limousine drove mine away. She said, a darling, be a dear, come step in here. I need your help to make my neighbors a yappy darkness, a peak or this, a peak top, a top. Just want to shut up. I believe if you play non-stop, the puff will breathe its very last high-strung breath. I'm certain that her will fall it's up to death. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. We agree on a fee, $1,000 guaranteed tax-free. And a bonus if I trim her tree. Now who could foretell that it would go so well? Sure is I'm here, that dog is now a doggy hell. After an hour of Evita in all of her glory, on the window ledge of that 23rd story, like Thelma and Louise did when they are blues, swung down into the courtyard of the racist views. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Back on the street where I met my sweet. Well, he was moaning and was rolling on the cold concrete. The nurse took him home for some mercury chrome. Then I dressed his wounds and got him back on his feet. Singing today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. I said today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow. Oh, 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 for me.
Maureen is protesting, losing her performance space. Not my attitude.
What happened to Benny? What happened to his heart? And the ideals he was pursued?
And the owner of the hot next door has a right to do with it as he pleases.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
The red. You're wasting your time.
We're broke.
And you broke your word. This is absurd.
There is one way you won't have to pay. Next door, the home of better art to see. And now that the block is rezoned, our dream can become a reality. You'll see, boys. You'll see, boys. A state-of-the-art digital interactive virtual studio. I'll forego your rent. And on paper guarantee that you can stay here for free if you do me one small favor.
What?
Inspiration Kepler process.
Why not just get an injunction or call the cops?
Yeah, I did, and I'm standby. But my investors would rather I handle this quietly.
You can't quietly wipe out an entire city than watch the wonderful life on TV.
You want to just do the right song? You need somewhere to do it. It's what we used to dream about. It's what for you to do it. You'll see, boys. You'll see, boys. You'll see the beauty of the studio that lets us do our work at midday. With candles on the top, rent we'd open our shop to stop the protest, and you'll have it made.
on the back.
Or heavy drugs.
Or group hugs.
This reminds me. DVDs would make sense. Anyone who wants to can come along.
A flight supports a group of people coping with life, but we don't have to stay too long. First, I've got a protest to say.
Roger! I'm not much jumping, you'll find.
Hey, oh, we'll catch up later. He's just got other things on his mind. You'll see, boys.
We'll see, boys.
When we see, boys.
Like boys.
Boys like me. We'll see.
You know what? Forget it. We're patched.
the tango, Maureen.
Thank you. Sparkle
with a rhyme. You can drum, gentle drum, and I can sing guests as they come, telling not about that girl, but why. Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe.
Hey! touch your mouth, it's Christmas.
I do not deserve you, angel.
Smoke leak, and I was thirsty. Then two, three, that's bold, he said. Ever since the cat took up the field, that cow's been jumpy. The dish and the spoon were evicted from the table and looked. That cow's had trouble with the milk and the moon ever since. Maybe it's a female thing. Cause who believes that I am anyway? Well, it ain't so bad. The dish and the spoon, for instance, came knocking on my dark box door. I said, not in my backyard, utensils. Go back to China. The only way out is up!
Here she lies, no one knew her.
celebration, playing hooky, making some the
people happen.
The need to express, to communicate,
the people
battling against the brain, going insane.
The people happen.
Mad.
The people happen.
No pension to more than one dimension.
The people happen.
For attention, hating convention, hating
the people happen.
Not to mention, of course, hating dear
the people happen.
Dad.
The people happen.
To fruits, to no absolutes.
The people went
to choice, to the village boys.
The people went
passing fat to be in a school.
I should tell you want you to be.
Thank you.
as fast.
Yes. I'm leaving.
Are they ready? Look at them and go, yeah.
Hello again. I hope you guys are enjoying the show. Here's a little surprise. For Act Two, the role of Joanne will be performed by Macy Menzel. So please enjoy it.
525,600 minutes. 525,000 moments so dear. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure?
It's not fair! How can I assume?
in my off at that bench.
Oh, I can't take a bench, chums. Start hoisting, wench.
I think I should be laughing, but I forget how to begin. I'm feeling something inside, yeah, I still can't decide. If I get high, I'll make a wide open grin. That means I'm just wanting to disappear. My life was fucked, now it just might be happy.
Ironic, close up tight. On the phone machine's red light, the local boys are gone. The power of mysteriously comes on.
Mark, it's the Wicked Witch of the West, your mother. Happy New Year from Scarsdale. We're all impressed at the ride of footage made the nightly news. Even your father says mazel tov. Honey, call him. Love, love.
Mark Cohen, Alexi Darling from BuzzMine.
That show is so sleazy.
Your footage of the riots, A1 feature segment network, DM time. I'm sending you a contract. Kerching, kerching. Marky, it's call 1545559. Or at home, try 836754. Or my cell phone at 919-763-0090. Or you can email me at darlinglexinewscom.net. Or you can page me at... I think we need an agent.
Me? But it's nice to dream.
Yeah, it's up for TV. And it's all thanks to me.
Somehow I think I know with all the
devotion
depends on love, depends on not denying emotion. For almost 2 months now. Although he keeps talking about selling his guitar and heading out of town. God knows where Collins and Angel are. Could it be that new shanty town near the river or a suite at the plaza? Maureen and Joanne are rehearsing.
I said once more from the top!
I said no!
That is, if they're still talking this week. Me? I'm here. Nowhere.
The line is, Cyber Arts and their corporate-sponsored Great Communications would like to mitigate last New Year's Eve riots. What is so difficult about that?
This doesn't roll off of my tongue. I like my version better.
Oh, you dress as a groundhog to protest the groundbreaking.
It's a metaphor.
It's less than brilliant.
But in this Ivy League.
Oh, what?
Ever since New Year's, I haven't said boo. I let you direct, and I left that club that night because you wanted to go home.
You were flirting with the woman in rubber.
Half of this is about? There will always be women in rubber flirting with me. Get over it.
Remember,
lost your keys. No, you were taking a walk. No, you were helping your mother. What's Betty doing? I'm working upstairs though. Happy spring.
Baggage to lay at your feet.
Yes, I signed the contract. Thanks. How did I get here? How the hell did Pan left? It's on the steeple of the church. How the hell? Christmas Eve last year. How could a night so frozen be so scalding hot? How could warning this my old be so wrong? Why are entire years strewn on the cutting room floor of memory? Single frames from one magic night forever flicker in close up on the 3D IMAX of my mind. That's poetic. That's pathetic. Why did he knock on Roger's door and call his Jews that phone booth? That's where angels set up his drums. Why did Maureen's equipment break down? Why am I the witness? And when I capture it on film, will it be that it's the end and I'm alone?
It's true, you sold your guitar and bought a car.
It's true, I'm leaving now for Santa. It's true, your witness, yuppie scum.
You said you'd never speak to him again.
Not now.
Who said that you have any say? It's who she says things to at all.
Yeah.
Who said that you should stick your nose in others?
Who said I'm talking to you?
Mark hides in his work!
From what?
from facing your failure, facing your loneliness, facing the fact you live a lie. Yes, you live a lie. Tell you why. You're always preaching how not to be numb when that's how you thrive. You pretend to create and observe when really you detach from feeling alive.
Perhaps it's because I'm the one of us to survive.
Oh, poor baby!
Mimi still loves Roger. Is Roger really jealous or afraid that Mimi's weak?
Mimi did look pale.
Mimi's got thin. Mimi's running out of time. Roger's running out the door.
No more! I gotta go.
Hey! For someone who's always been let down, who's heading out of town?
For someone who yearns for a community of his own, who's standing with his camera all alone? I'll call. I hate the fall.
Thank you.
Kitten! Where are you? Kitten! Wherever you are, just please. Kitten. Wherever you are, just
call.
Kitten, just call.
Time. I can't believe a year went by so fast. Time to see what we have time to see. Turn the projector on. First shot Roger with the Fender guitar. He just got out of hock when he sold his car. That took him away and that.
I found my song.
Found his song if he could just find me.
I tried. You know I tried.
Fading on the mark, he's still in the dark.
But he's got great footage.
Cut together
for the screening tonight.
In honor of Benny's wife,
Muffy!
Allison, escorting Benny out of the East Village location.
Well, then again, maybe we won't have the screening tonight.
How did Allison find out about me anyway?
Maybe a little birdie told her.
I've had a little hunch. You could use a little flow.
Tutoring again.
Negative.
I get NYU.
No. I provide the ATM at the food emporium to provide an honorarium to anyone with the code.
The code. Well.
A-N-G-E-L. Yet Robin Hooding isn't the solution. The powers that be must be undermined where they dwell. In a small, exclusive, gourmet institution, we overcharge the wealthy clientele. Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe with a private corner banquet in the back. We're making the episode, I'll get to Santa Fe.
Something I think you should hear is
much, but it took all years.
This moon.